Hey, welcome to Fit in 15 Daily Exercise Demonstration Video, and the move of the day will be the single arm dumbbell split squat snatch. And this is what it looks like. First of all, what you want to do here is get into a split squat position, right, keeping your butt back straight at around 45 degrees angle. Okay, just coming from here. One, two, up, switch, right, back to starting position. One, two, up here. Maintaining balance. One, two. All right, guys. A few key points here you want to remember when you're doing a split squat jump. You want to be tiptoeing down the back here, okay? Not here and not here. Tiptoe, pointing straight ahead. Keep your alignment going. Now, secondly, when you land on the other side, right away, you're going tiptoe. Not here, or not here, all right? Always keep your back straight, tilt your hips up, chest out, one, two, up, all right? And try not to swing forward. Try not to do this to get to a snatch. Keep your weight close to you. The closer it is, the easier it is, and the more weight you can handle. So it's going to be almost like a pull up and up the ceiling, all right? So, let me just show you quickly what it looks like from the front. One, two, here. All right, so front view, chest out, abs engage. Down, up, down, up, down. All right, guys, try it out. Let me know what you think. Have fun with it. Eat well, sleep well, and train hard, train smarter. Talk to you soon.